Alright, welcome back. We're gonna mulligan this. Doesn't do anything ever. This hand. Alright, I'm gonna keep it because it's 6. If it was 7 and there was like, I don't know, Anger of the Gods or something, I'd probably mulligan it. But I think Triad of Fates has a shot at being good here. And we're on the draw. Ugh, that's gross. Drawing both of our planes is pretty comically bad, though. Don't have a 2-drop. Dang it. Black mana. Yes. Alright, that's a start. We'll trade this off for this guy as soon as I get the chance. What do you do with that, those scries, by the way? Top and top. So he won't be breaking. He won't be breaking that Traveler's Amulet, I assume. Unless he just knew that he was keeping it on top. No. Oh, Voyage's End. Sure. So he probably kept it on top again, I assume. Yeah, he did. That's a strange use of Voyages in. So he's just getting super aggressive. Just gonna play this guy. He deals with 1 damage immediately. Although he does not technically deal with the 2 damage ever. But drawing a single red source will answer that. And I can also Hero's Downfall if I really want to. Sure. He's only got 1 card in hand. I'm just going to take... Oh. Got some blocking here. If he's got +2/+2, he's got it. Whatever. Doesn't. Just an actual free block. So I could play this and just trade with a 2-1 or 3-2. Either one's fine. Yeah, sure. Guess I'm attacking here because I'm not blocking. Green mana. So I must have. I don't even know what he is. Probably just splashing some bomb. Snap trade. That guy's good. But luckily, this guy says another. Yeah, I think I just need to kill this now. If you place another creature, I could put a fate counter on it at least. Didn't. Played that. Alright, so I can play this guy. Who's pretty good. I could attack for 3. Probably has a land in hand if I had to guess. Nope. He's got a last breath. Okay. That was good, but it undid some of the racing that he had. Maybe down to 5 prior to that. That's a good one. So I'm just going to attack for three. I could put a counter on this tormented dude, but if I monstrous this guy, I can't even use that ability. So that'd be two turns off that I would be. Yeah, I'm just going to attack. It's a large creature. 5, 7, 4. Yeah, so I just portent it and I win, right? You draw a card. Top. All right. Well, that was a weird one, but I'll take it. So he has banch colors. What do I have for banch colors? More importance. I don't want those. Don't think I really want any of this.